Good afternoon, everybody. Dear Chairperson, the title of my research is User Perception on Information Communication Technology-Based Distant Patient Consultation and Drug Dispensing System Implemented at University Hospital during the COVID-19 epidemic. Next slide. Thank you. At the beginning of the COVID-19 outbreak, increasing number of healthcare workers have been infected with the virus, disrupting the process of acute healthcare in unprepared institutions. Complying to the WHO recommendations, the University Hospital of Kottalavara Defense University implemented a basic ICT-based patient consultation and drug dispensing system at the outpatient department to minimize exposure of healthcare workers to patients. Audio and video capturing devices were utilized for healthcare workers and patient communication, restricting face-to-face encounters. Once the triaging is done, patients with COVID-19 suspicious symptoms are sent to a special patient consultation cubicle placed in open environment. Patients have to sit in front of a computer monitor that has a camera and a microphone. The doctor sits behind a glass barrier in front of the patient with similar computer arrangements and does the consultation. If there is a necessity for further examination, the patient will be sent to a negative pressure room where a doctor does the examination with personal protective equipments on. Prescriptions written by the doctor will be placed in front of a camera that is connected to the pharmacy. Once the pharmacy issues medicine, an assigned worker brings the medicine and hands over to a patient. However, this installed system is not merely an installation of new technology, but making a substantial change in a complex hospital process. Considering perceptions of all stakeholders on such systems is essential. Hence, we did a qualitative study with an objective of assessing the user perception on the system installed. Data were collected through in-depth interviews of doctors, patients, parents of children, nurses, and pharmacists. Interviews were tape recorded and transferred later into textual format. Ethical clearance was obtained from the Ethics Review Committee of Faculty of Medicine, KD. Results. Perceptions of patients on the system were described in terms of three themes: fear of being neglected and misdiagnosis, feeling of power imbalance between doctors and patients, and feeling helpless as they think doctors are distancing away from them. Those feelings were intensified with parents of pediatric patients. These themes were transcended by an overarching theme, uncertainty. Uncertainty was counterbalanced by the final theme, adaptation to new normal, which is determined by three themes, knowledge on the disease, life skills, and making sense of the situation. Health workers perceive the system in terms of feeling of safety, achievement of saving personal protection equipment with disrupting patient care or losing manpower, empathy towards patient, and moving forward with technological adaptation to deal with new normal. I quote, "I know about this devastating situation and we are helpless. Only thing I can do is to get used to this new hospital arrangement," end quote. Conclusions and recommendations. Both healthcare providers and receivers are prepared to move forward with ICT-based hospital adaptations for new normal. Healthcare workers feel safe with ICT-based interventions. Reassurance of patients through new means of doctor-patient interactions are necessary when installing such ICT-assisted systems in hospitals. Thank you.